What number is that?
56.
56? Okay. Good?
Good.
Okay, we're about to go to our homeboy Jun-san's store, Privilege.
I wrote this record while 30,000 feet in the air. Steward is complimenting me.
Privilege, man, you already know this. Corona get shot. Corona get hit by a bus. No. Corona get hit by a fixie.
Her thoughts of a young nigga. Fast money and freedom. A crash dummy for dollars. I know you dying to meet him. I probably die in a minute. Just bury me with 20 bitches, 20 million in the countdown fitted. Hold up, 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 hold up. Yeah, big shit poppin'. Section 80. Back in this bitch in the back of that bitch with my back against the wall and your bitch on the edge of my dick. Jump off.
The original song, huh? He is not takoyaki, he is tamagotchi. He like to eat tamagotchi. It's a traditional, it's called a sarong. You know, you wear it like at home.
Oh,
like that, you
know?
Yeah, you just tie it up.
Can I open it?
Yeah, sure.
Are you here?
Basically you step into it.
Step into it. Right.
And then when you're standing there, you just go like that. You just fold it down.
Right.
Yeah. And you wear it at home, like chill by the beach, something like that.
Alright, man.
Yeah, it's amazing.
Yo, thanks, bro.
So watch you do the Macarena somewhere out by Pasadena. Love a drug that everybody here just trying to get a taste of. You a waste of the space that you take up living. This time around I'm not kidding. I had an intuition about these women and suspicion. Got me looking at shit different. How a man in my position can't start slipping down these slopes, cause it's all just.
If you mess with a crow, that bird will remember you for the rest of your life. Cause one of my homeboys, when we were in high school, he threw a stone at this crow, and that crow wait for him every day at the same spot and attack him. So don't mess with birds, man. Be kind to all animals, all right? Peace. If you don't know, now you know.